What is a weather-ready nation? It's a nation in which society is prepared for and responds to weather-dependent events. And it's the vision of the National Weather Service. April 20th, 2010. The Deepwater Horizon oil rig explodes in the Gulf of Mexico, creating an ecological disaster of unprecedented proportions. From the beginning, NOAA's National Weather Service was ready with specialized forecasts and decision support services. And when it came time to make critical decisions like when to cap the well, National Incident Commander Admiral Thad Allen turned to NOAA's National Weather Service for support, telling reporters that the break in the weather NWS forecasters identified presents a significant opportunity for us to accelerate the process of capping. September 2010. Hurricane Earl takes aim at the east coast of the U.S., threatening millions of people preparing for Labor Day weekend. From Puerto Rico to Maine, NOAA's National Weather Service was ready, providing on-site decision support services at three FEMA regional headquarters and increasing staffing at weather forecast offices along the coast. Upper air stations also performed supplemental weather balloon launches to gain a better picture of the environment in which Earl would develop as it moved up the coast. September 16, 2010.
The National Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a tornado warning for Queens County in southeast New York.
Two tornadoes touched down in New York City, causing widespread damage in the nation's largest metropolitan area. NOAA's National Weather Service was ready, warning residents ahead of time and working with city officials to assess the damage both on the ground and in the air. December 26, 2010. A massive blizzard strikes the Northeast, dumping as much as 30 inches of snow and producing what officials in Massachusetts called the worst coastal flooding since 1991. NOAA's National Weather Service was ready, briefing governors and emergency managers in affected states and providing aviation and storm impact briefings for major air traffic hubs from Washington, D.C. to Boston during the busy holiday travel season. Working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, NOAA's National Weather Service is building a weather-ready nation in which society is prepared for and responds to weather-dependent events. Learn more at www.weather.gov.